Then the rainstorm came over me. And I felt my spirit break. I had lost all of my belief, you see. And realized my mistake. But time threw a prayer to me. And all around me became still. I need love. Love's divine. Please forgive me. Now I see that I've been blind. Give me love. Love is what I need to help me know my name. Through the rainstorm came sanctuary.
Some of the big ones. Many say that marriage is a sacrament. I don't know what that means, but I can take a guess. People are supposed to live two by two. They believe the bond they share is strong enough to survive any challenge. They have chosen to stand before us to affirm that bond. We join them today in support of their union. Our presence commits us to maintain and strengthen their bond and their responsibility to each other. But we aren't alone in this. I'd be remiss if I didn't mention the other witnesses to this wedding. The ancestors. Thousands of them. Most of them set out to live two by two. Treasure each day that it has been given to you. To you, Jonny. Take Ilze to be your wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish for as long as you two shall live. Do you, Ilze, take Jonny to be your husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish for as long as you two shall live?
I do.
These rings are given as symbols of the commitment that now binds these two together. A commitment to live together as friend and mate. A commitment to love each other as equals with no beginning and no end. Jonny and Ilze have consented together in the bond of matrimony and pledged themselves to each other in front of family and friends. I now pronounce you husband and wife.
I am pleased to present Mr. and Mrs. Gillis.
Something dumb to do. baby, I think I wanna marry you. Is it the look in your eyes, or is it this dancing juice? Who cares, baby? I think I